Games for many people are telling a story, they're offering an escape. It's an interactive experience, so that the sound and audio all has to react to what the player's doing to create that experience for them.